might finally do it this year, so stay tuned. Welcome back to our channel. I'm Christina.
And I'm Holly. And today we're going to be giving you our summer wish list. So it could be materialistic, just goals, but things we want to get done for the summer.
Start it off, girl.
Okay. So mine's going to start a little materialistic. First, I really want the big Louis Vuitton tote bag. I think it's a Neverpool. I think that's what it's called. But I want the biggest one. So that's like the first thing I want for the summer is the big Louis Vuitton Neverpool bag.
I would love to have a Louis Vuitton phone case, like the ones with the little hang-on thing on the back. Y'all know what I'm talking about.
Oh, the boxy one?
Yeah, the boxy ones. I want one of those. I love those.
Another thing I want, once again, is a handbag. I want the, I either want the black or the fuchsia Gucci belt bag.
Oh, yeah.
Those are just so cute, so I really want that, too. Black or fuchsia, so if you want to send it to me, just let me know. I will send you a P.O. box, and you can just slide it over. So, blue or fuchsia, black or fuchsia.
One thing I want is a fanny pack. A designer one. It doesn't matter which designer. I like the Gucci ones, but I really do want like a cute like fanny pack, a black one, preferably Gucci fanny pack. Those are cute. I mean belt bag. I meant a belt bag.
Next, I want a new car because my car has been giving me so many problems. If I had to pick one car, I really want a G-Wagon, all white with rose gold accessories. Or I want the Mercedes AMG with like the hatchback. I want that in all black, so.
That's nice.
Yes, I love that car.
And one thing that I want is, I really want a blue wig. And I think I might get me one this summer. I've never had blue hair before. I've been wanting blue hair since I was a little kid, so. I'm excited.
Didn't you have blue hair? I don't know. You used to always say that you wanted.
I just wanted.
Yeah, she
been saying
since middle school that she wanted blue hair.
And I might finally do it this year. So stay tuned.
Another thing that I want to accomplish, I'm gonna get off material things. I really want to lose 20 pounds before the summer.
She's already lost so much weight.
Well, I've lost almost 30. So if I could just lose 20 more, I'll stop. So that's another thing I want.
Well, let me get off material things. I would love to decorate my house. I want a shoe room. I want to decorate the outside and put like a patio and somewhere for me to sit outside. I have this whole patio and there's no furniture on there. So I would love to decorate that and add something out there. And I want a vanity so I can have a makeup area for me to do my makeup. I would love to just get all that out the way in my house. I would love to go to the beach.
Oh yeah.
I need a beach trip. That would be nice. Pretty lit.
Cause the only thing is to make money, like you said. I need to find some more side hustles.
Right. Me and her, that's the last on our list. We both need some more money. So if y'all just want to cash app us, that'd be cool. Or, you know, we find avenues to make more money, but that's the goal.
Thanks for watching.
Make sure you like and subscribe to our channel and be sure to follow us on all social media under Miss Christina Baby,
Holly That Hayes, and Ice Cream Ethics. And be sure to first comment what you guys want for the summer, whether it's a new car, new clothes,
your
goal you want to meet. Yeah, just leave some of the things you want for the summer. And be sure to comment Ice Cream Gang below for a shout out in our next video.
Bye,
Ice Cream Gang.